Assalamualaikum and good day. I will shortly brief about the concept of linear interpolation that we applied in real-life engineering problem. Linear interpolation is a method of calculating intermediate data between known values by conceptually drawing a straight line between two point adjacent known values. Normally, after conduct an experiment, they collect the data into a table and make a graphically illustration like a graph to know the pattern. It is extremely hard to form an equation from the data since it consists of a few points. Hence, we use this approach, which is linear interpolation, to find the exact value regarding the problem. As we can see from the graph, we can form two different triangles and find its gradient equation. We can let the equation as equal because have same gradient and derive it to get the linear interpolation formula. Next, I will pass to Alisa to explain the problem.
Hi everyone. From the slide, we had tabulated data for the thermal resistance of a transistor tabulated for a velocity from 0 to 1800 fpm in 200 leaps fpm. So what we can relate with our topic today with this interpolation. So what can interpolation do with this data is, interpolation can be used to estimate the thermal resistance at non-tabulated values. For example, I want to create a transistor that can only resist a velocity up to 480 fpm. So today we are going to discuss how to use interpolation to get know the thermal resistance of a transistor at 480 fpm. As you guys can see from the graph at the slide, we can see the point of the thermal resistance, but we don't know the exact point. So in order to get to know the exact point, we have to use this formula. I guess Wise can show us how to use this formula. Thank you.
Hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. My name is Ahmad Wasalkarani bin Ahmad Fahmi and my matrix number is 212295. First and foremost, I would like to thanks Alisa for the brief explanation about the thermal resistance of transistor. And here today, I will explain to you guys how to get the exact thermal resistance at 480 air velocity, which is the value, it is a non-tabulated values. We can't find it in the table because the definition of the non-tabulated values is a data which exists in line, not in the table, but we can find it using the linear interpolation equation. So the equation is y equal to y1 plus in the bracket x minus x1 times with in the bracket y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. So in the equation, x and y here depicts as the non-tabulated values. For the x1 y1, x2 y2 are depicts as the tabulated values. Using the equation, I will pick for the x1 and y1 is 693.1 based on the table that we can find in the slide. And for the x2 and y2, I will pick 400 and 113.6. The main reason is because we want to find the thermal resistance which represents the y-axis at 480 air velocity, which represent as the x-axis. This thermal resistance and air velocity at 480 is the non-tabulated values. So using the equation, we substitute using the data given. So it will be like this: y equal to 93.1 plus in the bracket 480 minus 600 times with 130.6 minus 93.1 divide by 400 minus 600. So the answer will be 105.4, which means at the 480 air velocity, the thermal resistance is 105.4 Celsius. Okay, I hope you guys understand. That's all from me. Thank you.